Father William B. Cahill was a member of the Jesuit religious order. According to documents released by the Maine Attorney General, Father Cahill had been accused of sexually abusing three freshman high school students in the 1950s while he was working at Cheverus High School in Portland, Maine. Father Cahill was never criminally charged. In 2019, Father Cahill was included on the list of USA Northeast Province Jesuits with credible allegations of sexual abuse of a minor.